know I love you like I love myself. Like I love myself. Just know I love you like there's no one else. Yeah. Time is of the essence. I could die, so this is critical.
So we got Pent, let's say Pent, Lord. So we got Pat Benatar, We Belong. Let's watch this. Mm-mm-mm. You better sing, honey. Sheesh, this woman is some, she's a treasure. Her voice is just a treasure, man. Oh, she is the treasure. Wow. That's great. She's like I said, her voice is a treasure, honey. I don't know, like I don't be understanding, like these people be sounding like this, looking as beautiful, be saying we belong there. I'm like, dang, what the heck kind of people they dating? How take that? How is it this hard to convince you? Look at her, she beautiful. You, I don't know, but yeah, I you know what, I've been hearing about Pat Benatar a lot. Everybody been talking about her. Like a lot, and I'm just like, God, I never got to get to her, So I really am thankful I finally got to experience her and, you know, hear her voice, because I'm just like, man, she's freaking gifted. Like, what the fiddlestick, man? That is freaking amazing, man. God, I didn't know what I was, like, I know I was missing out, but it's like, especially after hearing that, but I, you know, I feel like it's one of them things we say better late than never, because she's a treasure.
If I can go, or miss another second, not to tell you. I don't know if I can go. If it's real, go on and tell her how you feel. Tell her I love you.